back to the channel. Welcome to this vlog. In today's vlog, we got a lot to do. We got channel update or YouTube update to talk about, Twitch update, house update, and we're gonna mow the yard. Hopefully it won't downpour on me today, but we're gonna get it done. So first things first, I just spit all over myself. I'm live streaming right now. And this is also to announce that I'm going to be having a schedule for Twitch. We're back to streaming. One of the main reasons why I stopped streaming was because I just felt like the whole streaming setup was kind of like a joke. Like, I had crappy graphics. I had the same sub emote or same sub alert sounds and stuff since it was like 2014. So I don't know. It just felt like I wasn't putting my best foot forward, so I wanted just to take a break, step back, and redo everything to bring the channel, the graphics and everything, into what I think our channel has developed now. More a mature, more professional channel than the graphics depicted. So I hope you guys understand that. But the streaming schedule is Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday, and they start at 11 a.m. Now, today's stream is going to start, I don't know when, because I got a lot to do today. We're doing this channel update. I got to mow the yard. But that doesn't matter, because when this video is live, I am streaming. Link description below and all plastered around the channel. I'm sure you guys can find it. It'd be awesome if you guys come hang out, check out the new graphics, and celebrate the fucking stream schedule that I've been promising for, I don't know, it's probably been about a year now. But it's here. Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday, 11 a.m. to whenever. Pretty much. Oh, and a big shout out to a longtime subscriber of the channel who made all this happen, Dudio. Thank you so much, man. He's a guy who did all the graphics, all the animations, all the emotes, everything that has made this possible is from him. And he did it all for free. And so, I don't know. I mean, all I can say is thank you. I don't know why you did it for free. I'm confused. But again, thank you. But yeah, the house is coming together. All of the items are going into their intended locations. As you can see, this room is very organized. That is my thinking room. Close this door. There we go. But you guys don't care about that stuff. You guys know I'm cleansing. I clean my stuff up. What you guys are here for is to check out Betty. Now, if you guys don't know who Betty is, Jesus, nice and bright. That's Betty right there. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, I got this home gym stuff because there's not a gym around me for probably about 15 miles and I haven't used it yet. So it's going good. But check this out, guys. We got a 6-inch or 7-inch rims right here, naturally aspirating tire treads. We got a V12 Merlin engine with a 3-year warranty. And we have in the back we have, I would say, 10-inch rims with non-aspirating wheels, just so more traction. We also have a lift seat here, so we can put the jet fuel in there. That's what powers this thing. And then we have a custom throttle quadrant here, kind of like the ones on the F16 and such. But all right, we'll stop that. But I'm gonna set this camera up, I'm gonna get the mower out, and then we're gonna start mowing. Oh yeah, I can show you this right now. Our living room's coming together, as you can see. Really good for watching Netflix and stuff. Oh, Baba, shit. Piper, how long have you been out here for? Baba. Oh. Yeah. Oh yeah, here are the doggies. This is Dakota. Dakota, stay. Good girl, now see it. Sit, Dakota, no, stop following me. See it, sit, stop, sit. Stay, sit, stay. Sit, Dakota, sit. Sit. Oh, good boy. No, Bennett, sit. Dakota, sit. Sit, Dakota. Sit. Good job, everybody. Yay! They're really, really smart. I have them trained and everything. I bet I can get Piper to sit faster. Ready, watch this. Come here, Baba. I used to have her trained, and then Laura ruined her. Baba, sit. Sit. Good girl. Good girl. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get started. Be right back.
Dove il mare luccica e tira forte il vento, sulla vecchia terrazza davanti al colpo di Surriento, un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto, poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto, tanto bene sai, è una catena ormai che scioglie il sangue di te. Al mare penso le notti là in America, solo le lampare, la bianca spia domenica. Sentì il dolore nella musica, si alzò dal piano forte. Ma quando vide la luna uscire da una nuvola, mi sembrò più dolce anche la morte. Guardò negli occhi la ragazza, quegli occhi verdi come il mare. Poi all'improvviso uscì una lacrima e mi debba affogare. E poi ho bene assai, ma tanto della lirica, ove ogni dramma è un falso, con un po' di trucco e con la mimica puoi diventare un altro. Ma due occhi che ti guardano così vicini e veri ti fan scordare le parole, confondono i pensieri. Così diventa tutto piccolo, anche le notti là in America. Ti volti e vedi la tua vita come la via di Angelica. Ma sì, è la vita che finisce, ma lui non ci pensò poi tanto, anzi si sentiva già felice e ricominciò il canto. Te voglio bene assai, ma tanto tanto bene sai, è una catena ormai.
Sounds done.
Just like that. So obviously we did not do the full yard, but Laura actually likes to use the John Deere, so I'm gonna let her do the other half, and I still need to weed whack and do this part, but you know, I wanna get to streaming, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go clean this mower off, and I'll be back.
On the yard, a little house update, channel update, Twitch update. Remember, I am live right now for the start of streaming again. Hope you guys, or hope to see you guys there. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Peace out.